Heard it in the home.
It's Heard It in the Home. Congratulations to the Harriton Class of 2020.
We know you didn't get a proper graduation, but we hope that this video gives you a chance to reflect on your last 4 years at Harriton.
You all made Heard It in the Hall such an awesome experience, and we're really going to miss you.
Hey seniors, we really miss you. You're a really special class. And this isn't goodbye, it's until we see you again. But one of you needs to come up with a vaccine. I'm looking at all of you and I know it's gonna happen. It doesn't have to be one of the Science Olympiad kids. It could be, it probably will be, but somebody has to do it. And when we see each other again, it's gonna be a great feeling. Go forth to serve, make us proud, and come back and visit us.
One of my favorite memories from high school was when we did a Latin play of the movie Shrek, aka Shrekus.
Sing in the library with my friends, learn one, playing cards, and then learn two, just messing with Mr. Perrone and all the leeway he gave us because he loved us.
My field hockey senior night, it was one last night I got to spend with my team before the season ended, and I'm gonna miss them so much because I've been with them for the last 4 years.
All my people, all my amazing classmates, and I'll also miss the breakfast table.
I think the thing I'll miss most about Harriton is the people. Everyone I've met along the way has just been so incredible, and I'm really excited to be graduating with all of you.
The people.
Just the people, because they were really great. Everyone was nice.
I'll miss the people there, the teachers.
I'm gonna miss the people the most, especially Mr. Murray and Tippy the Turtle.
A really tight-knit, great community, and all the fantastic opportunities that we're offered.
Sitting outside in the courtyard when it gets super warm out.
Making TikToks with my friends in the bathroom.
When my friend Pierce laid on the cafeteria table during lunch.
Ninth grade, on the RAM report, I was attacked by a senior with a candy cane live on air.
Probably in the springtime when it starts getting a little bit warmer, and so people will start sitting outside and they'll be playing music.
The Harriton Theater Company's lighting department over the past 4 years, I've made some incredible friendships through lights, and I'm really proud of everything that we've been able to accomplish.
My favorite Harriton memory would have to be Dr. Harriton. Especially being a part of it this year. Seeing all of Harriton come together like that for one event was pretty special.
I'm gonna miss Dr. Harriton.
Definitely Dr. Harriton 2020.
Dr. Harriton, that was one of the best nights of my life, and I'll never forget the show he put on.
You know, Dr. Harriton, that was like peak Sam Britannia, like suit plus headset.
Participating in Dr. Harriton and winning the state championship for lacrosse.
The LM basketball game that we won.
Both girls and boys varsity basketball beat LM, especially the boys, because it was the first time in 17 years and it was so fun to like charge the court.
Just hanging out with friends, the food, I'm sorry, but the food's really good, and the great moments with teachers.
One of the classes that I'm definitely not gonna forget is Mr. Plump's English class. I'll never forget the laughs that we shared together.
Mr. Plump's English class, because he always found a way to make it interesting.
Mr. Plump. He is hands down the greatest of all time. I love him, and I'm so lucky he was my teacher.
This is Mr. Scullin's A-push class in 11th grade.
I'm gonna go with Matt Scullin, philosophy. Thanks, Scott Dog.
Mr. Scullin got really into singing a lesson last year, and he took his student's water bottle off of their desk to use as a microphone, but it was open, so all the water went into his mouth, and the second he realized, he spit it out all over the floor like a spit take.
A teacher that I'll never forget is Mrs. Kiefer.
It's AP Physics with Miss Gobbin, because that class was so hard, but Miss Gobbin is really the best.
Mr. Ulster, because his math class was very fun.
IB Bio, junior year with Mr. Powers.
It's AP Music Theory. What a time that was.
It's Mr. Visage and his AP Music Theory class.
I miss Miss Senecola's class and trying to get her to do the woe. Miss Senecola, if you're watching this, you owe me and Thomas a woe.
First time ever putting the RAM costume on. It was a mess. I was drenched in sweat, and the things that keep the horns in place were definitely scratching up against my forehead. And it smelled awful, but I had never felt more at home.
Hey, Harriton seniors, just wanted to take a minute to tell you how much I'm gonna miss you. Your conversations in the hallway during lunch and learn, seeing you when you're coming in the morning or on your way out at the end of the day or just in between classes. It's been a real pleasure working with you, and we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Congratulations. This year has been filled with ups and downs, and it's been a little crazy. But you're gonna have some great stories to tell your kids and grandkids later on.
I hope you have a great summer, and I wish you the best of luck in the future, and we cannot wait to hear the great things you do.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You will not be known as the class of 2020 that was defeated by this pandemic. You will be known as the class that faced adversity and rose above it. You are incredibly well prepared to have an amazingly successful future as you move on from here. The class of 2020 will always be a part of me. Thank you very much and good luck.
Hi seniors, I just wanted to wish you congratulations and wish you well on your graduation. It has been my distinct honor to know you these past 4 years and watch you blossom into the wonderful, wonderful humans that you are.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I just want to tell you how proud I am of you, of all your accomplishments, and all that you've taught me over these last 4 years. I can't wait to hear of all the things you do. Be slow to speak, quick to listen, and ready to engage with those around you with an open heart and mind, and that you treat those that you engage with love, respect, and dignity. Congratulations again.
On behalf of Harriton High School, best wishes.